Shout out to Naledi, the EFF Naledi. Yes, she's a young woman. She was trending a few weeks back because she was giving a speech on the opening debate of the parliament, destroying the president using facts. And now I feel like she's also doing that again to Mr. Gaetan McKenzie. Mr. Gaetan McKenzie, he commented on this current thing happening about Miss South Africa and Chidima Vanessa. He's saying he doesn't have the facts, but we can't have Nigerians contesting for Miss South Africa. How do you say you don't have the facts, but you're still saying you can't have Nigerians contesting for Miss South Africa? That means you have the fact according to you or according to your Twitter clowns. But we all know you have the real fact. The real fact is that this girl is a South African. That's why you don't have an opinion on this. That's why you can't attack her, because she's a South African citizen. And you know the South African law allows her to be a South African citizen because one of her parents is a South African. Doesn't matter what you think, Mr. Gaetan McKenzie. So shout out to EFF Naledi for calling out Mr. Gaetan McKenzie. But she's saying Mr. Gaetan McKenzie, he doesn't seem to know the constitution of South Africa. He doesn't seem to respect the history of South Africa. He doesn't seem to respect the law of South Africa. Does he even know the law of South Africa? This is Naledi questioning. You saw the tweet there. I put it on the thumbnail. But I do agree with her. When it comes to the side of Mr. Gaetan McKenzie, doesn't understand the history of South Africa. Doesn't care about black people's history. Let's begin there. Black people must move on. That's what he's saying. Black people must forget about the past, whatever happened in the past, and they must move on. That's what this guy believes. Doesn't care if black people still suffer the traumas systematically or physically or mentally, the traumas of apartheid. Doesn't care. It doesn't care if black people in this current system, they're complaining that this system is not working and we don't want the GNU. Doesn't care. He's going to protect the GNU and his president, Cyril Ramaphosa. We know Mr. Gaetan McKenzie is known for his famous character of being that guy who is always in the forefront of xenophobia and hatred towards foreign African people. Foreigners must go, abahambe. That's him. That's what his people know him for. So he had to share something based on this. But I didn't think he will comment something so, like, foolish. Let's be honest. I'm not trying to be insulting. I actually respect Mr. Gaetan McKenzie as a person. But as a politician, I don't respect what he stands for. But as a person, as a businessman, as a father, I respect that because I believe he's a real man. But political wise, we can debate whether he is really a real man or not. So this is not disrespect in any way. It's just me being a journalist and being a political analyst as a young man. So of course I'm a young man, but I'm also a critical thinker. I can think for myself. I don't need the news to tell me how the world works. That's one mistake you never should make about me. So, Mr. Gaetan McKenzie, like, I don't believe in him. I don't know why. There's just something in my soul, in my spirit, that doesn't allow me to look at this guy as a leader, to look at this guy and actually believe that he's worthy of leading a group of people. I can't believe that. And, I don't seem to be closer to that type of realization of this guy being a leader and me submitting under his leadership politically, patriotic alliance. This girl is even saying this guy is not even a patriot. Yeah, let's talk about this. Mr. Gaetan McKenzie is a patriot. What patriot hates other foreign black people? What patriot is that in Africa? You're not a patriot because as soon as white people do something, maybe things that are racist, you will never be there commenting. But let it be a black foreigner, you'll be the first one. So what patriot are you? We're xenophobic. So it is what it is, guys. I just don't believe in Mr. Gaetan McKenzie. And shout out to Naledi for also exposing this guy, you know, because it is what it is. Thank you very much.